Thanks for inviting me over. I shouldn't be long, but I did want to come over. I know we spoke earlier, and I promised to bring my collection of silver over. I've been collecting this for around 2 months, and I'm real proud of my collection. Let me show you what I have. Ah, so what do you think? You know, priceless. I want to thank you for inviting me over today and talk with you about this business opportunity offering people memberships to collect silver and gold, and you can earn a commission. I thought it'd be a good idea if we met today. I could bring over my collection so you can have an idea of what it looks like. So what do you think?
I hope you like the illustration of the contrasting approaches to meeting potential clients. In the first illustration, that's an example of what not to do. One, you don't want to walk across their front lawn when you pull up to their house. Two, your attire, you want that on point. You don't want to come with high waters, flip-flops, like you don't value your appearance or your attire. Three, when you finally meet them and you're presenting your silver and gold or whatever your product may be, you want to present it in such a manner that it gives value. The example, you don't want to present a flaming young on a trash can lid. So you definitely don't want to devalue your product. It doesn't matter what it is or how valuable it is. If you display it in the wrong manner, you devalue it. Some illustrations on the second video that I think are more favorable is when you pull up in the driveway, walk on the sidewalk, treat their property with respect. When you come inside and you're showing your silver and your gold or whatever you may have, invest in yourself and get a proper storage or case to show that you value what you're showing them. A lot of people don't understand the value of a proper presentation, proper attire, or proper case, display case. All these things matter, and believe me, you are being judged on it. Like I said in my earlier video, everything matters. and treat it like you're being watched from the time you get out your vehicle. And lastly, most important, make sure you take your theme music wherever you go. Peace.